New at 5:30, a tragic end to the search for a teen who disappeared in the Scioto River in Scioto County yesterday. Rescue crews found Jeremy Sheppard Jr.'s body near State Route 104 and State Route 348. Jeremy disappeared in the water Tuesday while swimming. He was a student at South Webster High School and part of the basketball team. The district has counseling available for students.